just thought that we'll title the set Planet Earth About to Be Recycled. Your only chance to evacuate is to leave with us. So Planet Earth is about to be recycled. Your only chance to survive or evacuate is to leave with us. And now I know that's pretty bold. It's a pretty drastic statement, but in terms of religion or in terms of intelligent thinking altogether. But to most people who consider themselves intelligent beings, they'd say, well, that's absurd. What's all this doomsday stuff? What's all this prophetic, apocalyptic talk? You know, intelligent beings should realize that all things have their own cycle. They have their season, they have their beginning, they have their end. We're not saying planet Earth is coming to an end. No, we're saying planet Earth is about to be refurbished, spaded under, and have another chance to serve as a garden for a future human civilization. The planet is about to be recycled. Determining errors is the end of choice. So, as if that's the worst thing that anyone can ever
This is the voice of your conscience, baby. I just want to check one thing out with you, remind you.